Also working an update on the suspect in a shooting in Providence. After his arrest last night, a judge gave Luegginn Irizarry $50,000 bail. He did not enter a plea. Prosecutors say when a drug deal went sour, he shot Joshua Conti last Saturday on Plainfield Street. He's charged with felony assault.